Well, this is going to be where I'm living this week, in Cotignac. And I got up at 2:45 this morning, and it's now about 5:30 in the evening. So I'm really tired. You know, the train ride was 4 hours, and I had to leave the apartment at 6 in the morning, and the train was at 7:45, and I had to take the Paris Metro to the train station and carry everything. And getting up here was hell. I could barely do it. So the spouse has gone out to get a few supplies. This is really treacherous for me. And the inside of the house is troglodyte. And it's not for the disabled. And I am disabled, so this is going to be an interesting week. But the tiny stone house we rented in Gourdes, France, for a week in September 2012 was also hazardous. You know, we kept smashing our heads on these rocks in there. But we did get used to it. I'm having a cigarette outdoors. The neighbor lives next door, and she's going to be around tonight. And this little house we've rented, as I've said. And there are these amazing caves and things up here. You can hear that whining. That's an old washing machine that she left running and asked us to turn off. So I'm going to finish my cigarette and neatly put it out and reset the camera and then go back inside and see if I can show you some of the house. Okay, bye.